They're the selection of javelins. All the manufacturers represented. Athletes are not allowed to bring their own javelins to these major championships. They have to use the ones provided. The medals, perhaps. There's Petra Falk between these two. Petra Falk and Fatima Whitbread. They were gold and silver medalists in the World Championships last year. But Falker, of course, just before these championships, set a new world record, 80 meters exactly, the first woman to reach that distance.
Meanwhile, the long jump in progress. This tall man walking back is Mike Powell, one of the Americans here, who's done a best of 8 meters and 44 centimeters. He was third in their trials, but he's a big jumper. He's one of these lovely all-round athletes that excels at competitions like slam dunking basketballs, you know, where they do a standing jump and can reach the 10-foot ring, put the ball in with both hands. He's brilliantly talented at that. Tends to have a lot of no jumps in his series. Of course, 6 jumps to come from the final. This is a final in which young Mark Forsyth has made a final, where we're waiting to see Larry Myricks and Carl Lewis, along with Mike Powell. The Americans very strong in this event. Ooh. That's some jump to open. He punches the air skywards. I'm trying to look for the flag on the other side, but he's got a white flag is up, and this is a good opener from Powell. Tacked it well. Very vigorous. Launches himself all over the place. He's not the tidiest jumper of all time, but he's got terrific sprinting speed. And he opens with 8.23. There's a big lead. Of course, I shouldn't have to remind you that the Olympic record stands at 8 meters 90 to Bob Beamon, the longest standing record in the books. 8.23 for Mike Powell to get the long jump underway. Carl Lewis now moved from the front of the pool to the bottom, so he'll be 12th to jump.